You can easily copy pages from one application to another. Click on an empty part of the page. Make sure you don't click on an element. Select the copy option. Switch to the other application and paste again with the right click. If you are able to copy the correct item, Bubble will create a new page.